So in this video, I'll tell you how to convert your PDF files into PPT using AI in just 2 minutes. So first thing first, visit MagicSlides.app and click on continue. So this is just your account, just sign in. Once you sign in, you'll be able to see this, which is visible by default actually. You can get files from your Dropbox if you want. I'll be using a file from my local device. So I'll just select this and click on open. So once you provide a particular PDF file, what it's going to do is it's going to get data from that PDF and put that right into this input box. This input box is so amazing. You can put any data you have and it will make presentation out of it. So currently, based on my plan limitation, I just need to make it around 50,000. Perfect. So now it's 32,000 characters, which is also quite a lot. And I want to create a presentation. So I'll just click on generate instant PPT. Then it will give me all these different theme section or choices, which I like. I personally love this one. So this has these different designs. I love the font. I love the color structure of this. We have other designs available as well, which you can try. So I just will choose this and click on next. After that, you can choose the presentation length you want. So we have options of short, informative, and detailed. If you want a very long presentation, as long as 20, 50 slides, you can go ahead and choose that here. You can choose the language. I'm currently choosing English. You can choose images for each slide. I personally like it. Having images for each slide really gives a lot of context for the text which we are talking about. I would like to get the Google images and I'm going to click generate presentation. So now we will just wait for 2 minutes and this should be done. Okay, so looks like the presentation is generated. It's looking amazingly beautiful. We have a lot of different multiple designs which you can dress about, but there's the presentation. It looks amazingly beautiful. And the best part, you can actually download it just with a single click. And then you can use this PPTX file any way you want. You can open this inside Google Slides. You can open this inside PowerPoint and just make your changes. We also have the PDF download option by which you can download this whole presentation as PDF. It's a good way for if you're sharing this with someone. Some people over email or something. You can even download this presentation as JPG. There are other options as well, which I want to quickly go through. For that, please connect with me on another video, or else this video is going to go long and people will not watch. Anyhow, thanks for watching. I really appreciate your time. We have a lot of different features I want to talk about. Please make sure to check out the channel. I'll be sharing more videos and do subscribe. Bye-bye.